Now let's enable the hand IK. Here we can adjust the movement and rotation. Now let's replace the cube mesh. We also have a separate camera, but it is not stable with this version.
Thank you.